Hi children, good morning to all. How are you? I hope all are good. Okay, I think this is the new for you and me also for this corona holidays. I think you all enjoy a lot. So now you are all entering to the fourth class. So now I hope this is the new method of teaching for me and you too to listen this class. Be patient and be listen carefully. Okay, now I am going to start about to that new topic. I am to take to that maths, fourth standard maths. Okay? So last year we learned about to that in number system, what is the numbers and how to solve the 3-digit numbers and how to solve the 4-digit numbers, how to convert the numbers into the number names, and same pattern, number names into the numbers, what is the before number and what is the after number. Now this year in this numbers topic we learn about to that how to expanded form, to convert the numbers into the expanded form. So the topic today, our topic is numbers. So our chapter is numbers. So look at here. First of all, I want to return here how to convert the numbers into the expanded form. Last year we already learned about this topic. Now this year also we can learn something more. Listen. The first number 6,231. Look at it. So how to convert these numbers into expanded form? Okay. So here, look at it. Expanded form means the place values of the numbers. How do we convert the place values of the number? Look at here. How do we arrange the place values of this number? This is ones place, you know about this. This is the tens place. Can you say this? What is the place value? Hundreds place. What is this number? Thousand place. Listen to me. So how do we these numbers, how to convert into the expanded form? Look at here. It is very easy. What is the place value of the number? We have to retell you. Look at it. Six in which place? Thousand place. Right? So simply we can written as 6 into, I have written something more. 6 into which place? 1000 place. Okay, children? So, what is the place value of 2? The 2 in, keep the plus everywhere. 2 in which place? It is in 100 place. Very easy, we can write as this. Okay. 3 in which place, children? It is in tens place, right? So we can write that 3 into tens place. Okay. Here, look at it. What is the place value here? What is the number? It is in ones place, right? So 1 in ones place. So now I am going to take this numbers A. Here, look at it. 6 into 1000. What is the answer here? Can you say anyone? 6 into 1000. It is in 1000 place, right? 6 into 1000. 6000. Yes. What is the next one? 2 in which place? 100 place, right? So we can write as 200. 3 into 10s. Which place? 3 is in 10s place. So 3 into 10? 30. Yes. 1 in which place? It is in 1s place, right? Okay. 1 1's are 1. So this is called as a expanded form. Can you understand, children? Can I tell you the another word? Little more fast. Okay. Now you have to go into say with me. So what is the number 4,928? Can you say anyone with me? What is the place value of 8? I already tell you. So, right to left, we have to write the place values. You can do it. Ones, tens, hundreds. What is the place value here? After thousands. You know that, right?
Okay.
So look at here. So 4 in which place? 1000 place. 4 into 1000. Little more fast we can written as 9 in 100 spells. 9 into 100. Yes. 2 in which place? 10 spells. 2 into 10. Now you can write little more fast. 8 in which place? 1 spells. 8 in 1. So look at it. 4 into 1000. 4000 plus 900 plus 210 are 20 plus 8 into 1, 8. Like this, I have to write in the this expanded. Okay, children?
Okay.
Now I am going to take to the next one. Here, look at them. There are the lot of the questions as given here. So look at it. What is 1000 more than 8643? Okay, children? Look at it. What is 1000 more than 8643? We know that 1000 more than means, more means we have to add. More means we have to add. So now we can go into add this number 8643. I already told you 1000 more of this number. More means we have to go into add. Look at that. 1000 plus 8643. What is the answer now? You know that. 8 in which place? 1000 place, right? Here we have to add up 1000. So 1000 means 9643. It is easy for you, right?
Nice.
What is the second one? Which is the largest 4 digit number? You know about this. Which is the largest 4 digit number? The largest 4 digit number is 9999. Is it clear for you? Okay, nice. What is the next one? The smallest 4 digit number minus the largest 3 digit number. Here look at it. We know that the question has given that the smallest 4 digit number. What is the smallest 4 digit number? First of all, we know about that smallest 4 digit number. Smallest 4 digit number. What is the smallest 4 digit number? It is 1000. Yes. What is the largest 4 digit number? We know that the largest 4 digit number is 9999. Here the largest 4 digit number is 9999. So what is saying that? What is the largest 3 digit number is minus the smallest 4 digit number. So we can written as 9999 minus 1000. Means the answer is 8999. Okay, children? You understand that? Like this, you have to do, these are all problems. Okay, I will give you, I will send you all the works about these topics. You can do and send to me. Thank you.